This is part one on the painting the boy and his llama. This is done in acrylic painting, and I left the film rolling, so hopefully you can enjoy some of the process that it took to complete this painting. I began the tracing with a pastel pencil, a soft pastel pencil with a light color. That way it will prevent from smudging or leaving a graphite residue when I'm painting. Pastel pencils work best for me. Colors are applying here now, and you start seeing the a little bit more of the dimension on the painting on the backdrop. So I go around and then I start mixing the white color with the more darker colors, and then it creates a different tones. Now I have the dark black and then dark grays and then so forth until all the lights. So usually it's covering the entire canvas by now, giving me a guide where are the highlights and where the shadows will be. In this area, I'm applying more dark, just black paint and darker gray. values. So the darkest area where I see some shadows, or what is it going to be on the painting, the darker areas. So I've been applying this on this section. Thank you. I continue with more coats of paint and start doing another layer of dark black tints, you know, the black and the grays in the back of the boy, and then the back of the llama, the hind rear legs, and then the tail, and so forth, you know, balancing between the those shadows and then the shadows in the background. This stage, you can now observe more texture, especially on the llama's fur and the coat, by the neck, and then the sides and the hind legs. So I like to mix the tints on the grays on this stage, so it will create a depthness as we go for on the painting.